close to your side. So heaven is real and death is a lie. I wanna hear voices of angels above, singing as one, singing hallelujah. Holy, holy, God Almighty, great I am. Who is worthy? None beside thee, God Almighty, great I am. You are great I am. Say, I want to be near. I wanna see dry bones living again, singing as one. Hear them singing a hallelujah.
Because the resurrection has turned all of their history right side up or upside down, and they're being persecuted for their faith. Because Jesus is taking everything they learned from the rabbis and from the sages and telling them it's all about me. John's already declared, behold the Lamb of God, right? Jesus coming back from the wilderness now, 40 days of temptation, walks past John, and John says to Andrew and to John the Beloved, behold the Lamb of God. But this word behold means let this man put his mark on you.
That's the difference. The first one, behold, is get the big picture. This one is very personal. Let him put it, let him engrave himself, let him impress himself on your spirit. And Jesus walks past John. Here's Andrew, here's John the Beloved, here's John the Baptist. Jesus walks past John the Baptist. Don't miss that picture. He walks past the law and the prophets. He walks past the old order. And he keeps walking and doesn't turn around. But John has sense enough to say to two of his disciples, let him make his mark on you. And they start following Jesus. And Jesus doesn't turn around until he's far enough away where he turns around and says, what is it you really want? And John the Beloved and Andrew say, where are you staying? And Jesus doesn't give them an address. He gives them an invitation to a life. Come and see. Because you can't see until you come.
Thank you.
and prosperity. Yes, it is. It's a new season, and it's coming.